What's really exciting, and which is what comes off the screen, is you know, first and foremost, the chemistry between Sam and Ryan, and I think that is truly, it's really memorable stuff. And certainly, you know, we've got all the big action, but what we do have is a lot of heart and soul. And for me, I think that's what I get most excited about, is that, you know, you've got these two guys, and it's a great tone. It's a great, you know, it's a lot of fun. It's like a rolling adventure. I mean, it's a road movie. So you got two guys that hate each other's guts. They're stuck together. They've got to get from point A to point B. Everyone's trying to kill them, and on top of that, they're trying to kill each other because they hate each other. So it's really charming, and I think there's a lot of humility and vulnerability in both the characters. And yeah, it's just a good fun ride. And I think it's got a even potential for a little bit of a feel-good ending. Appealed to me on that level that, you know, it's got a bit of an old school flavor to it, and that's something I wanted to maintain. And I think that, you know, some of my favorite films of all time, and I'm not kidding, is like, you know, it's like Midnight Run and Trains, Planes, and Automobiles and 48 Hours. And, you know, certainly that's from, you know, throwback to some of the 80s fare. And ours has been modernized since then. But I think it's that pairing of when you get, you know, it's a buddy action comedy, and it really, really appeals to me because you get those contrasts of characters and contrasts of flavors and their attitudes. It's a classic. I mean, a buddy action comedy is that pairing. It's essentially, it's a romance movie, and the romance is between Michael Bryce and Darius Kincaid. And so it's at the beginning of any romance film, you get two people that hate each other's guts, and you'll see in our film, they hate each other so much that they nearly murder each other the first time they see each other. And I thought that was a really original pairing, with Selma and Sam being lovers, you know, and they're both, you know, what you expect there, that traditionally you're going to have a, you know, Samuel's character's out here and he's this crazy hitman with a foul potty mouth. And you think Selma's going to be this, you know, a contrast to that. Well, it's like you realize Selma's more further that way than Sam is, and she actually makes Sam look conservative. So that's, you know, it's two extremes, I guess, two massive extremes fall in love with one another. And you realize, like, their love is genuine and it's real, and because it's honest and it's open. And I think that's one thing that Michael Bryce's arc, what he has to go through, is to learn to be honest with himself.